reason why a lot of drag racers don't run on giant rims. It's obvious, right? It's common sense. And this Monte Carlo is a perfect example why you don't do that. The driver took his car to the Track Mania event at the Memphis International Raceway, and it probably didn't go as he expected. YouTuber VoltBoy314 posted the driver's unfortunate luck, and man, it was definitely unfortunate. Two G-body Monte Carlos with massive wheels do their burnouts, back up and stage at the tree. The driver in the left lane launches a little too hard and shears the studs right off. Both rear tires come off the car, and the driver gets a good look at the track from track level. At the same time, the tires keep on rolling further down the track than his car even made it. So it seemed like a bad day for him, but a good day for us because we got to watch it.